You're planning a trip?
What? No, I was just... Yeah, something like that. You know, we've been cooped up for so long and things are opening up. I just figured I'd try to plan a little vacation.
To Bulgaria?
Okay. You have any better ideas?
Well, it depends.
On what?
On who I'm going with.
Who are you thinking of going with?
Agent Torres, are you trying to invite yourself on my trip?
Agent Bishop, are you trying to get me to invite myself on your trip?
Oh, please, don't stop. It really is just delightful.
We're just referencing a map here.
Mm. In fairness, Bulgaria is a beautiful country. I actually backpacked through there years ago with some college buddies. The Krishuna waterfalls are amazing.
Jimmy.
Yeah.
Do you remember when I asked you about your trip to Bulgaria?
No, I did. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm actually here for McGee anyway. I thought it was hard to get Gibbs to sign off on case files. Turns out McGee holds onto his signature like a baby holds onto his baba. And he is right behind me, isn't he? Mm.
Baba?
I've been chasing you for 2 days, buddy.
So now I'm Gibbsing people, huh? Hmm. This job's a lot busier than it looks. Gear up, guys. I've got a body. Don't be late.
I won't be. And hey, you're doing great. Well, it appears to be a gunshot wound to the chest, but I'll know more when we lay him flat. Nick, would you help me out here?
Navy Captain Strauss Tubman, 41, works out of the Pentagon, according to his service record.
What's a Navy officer doing bleeding in a pile of pizzas at 2 in the morning?
Mm. Looked like he was getting mugged.
Building camera caught our victim exiting the black vehicle to the right.
Looked like he was carrying a laptop case.
Doesn't have one now.
Man with a mask appeared out of nowhere. It was a struggle. Captain was shot. The attacker left him for dead.
But before he died, he managed to crawl all the way over here. For what, for our last meal?
He's likely quite delirious from all the blood loss.
You know, somehow I don't think this is a random attack. Captain Tubman texted his commander before he was killed, said he thought someone was following him home from his office at the Pentagon.
Get his commander on the line.
What do you think was after him?
I don't know. I guess it depends on what he was doing for the Pentagon.
You and Agent Bishop seem awful cozy in the bullpen earlier today.
We have a dead body in front of us.
Right. Have you guys had the talk yet?
The what?
You know, the talk.
Hey, Jimmy, do you remember when I asked you about dating advice?
No, I don't. Damn it. Look, hey, it might be awkward, but I think it's pretty obvious in the past few months that you and Agent Bishop...
We have a problem.
No, we have a lot of problems right now.
Captain Tubman worked for the NMCC.
What's the NMCC?
The National Military Command Center.
And they are?
Those guys are in charge of our nuclear submarine launch codes.
You guys, we should probably focus on finding that laptop.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with Death Note. Hey.
Hey. I spoke to Tubman's commander. She said Tubman worked admin for their encryption researchers.
Yeah, he helped encrypt the Navy's nuclear codes.
Tubman worked on a deal.
No one outside his department knew what he really did.
He must have a leak.
And a bad one. I'm waiting for a copy of the personnel records, see if anyone stands out.
Any GPS on that laptop?
The thief disabled it.
I'm assuming the Pentagon had a failsafe for any encryption codes?
Of course, the laptop would only have public keys, which are useless without the private ones.
So what was the point of the theft?
Well, maybe the nuclear stuff was a coincidence and the bad guys were after something else on the laptop.
All right, Nick, why don't you finish canvassing the neighborhood security camera, see if we can get a better angle on the suspect, Bishop.
Autopsy, find out what else Jimmy knows on the body. On it.